I'm playing Lucid Nightmare. I'm at 5 Fahrenheit. I'm resuming, actually, from the first episode. I can't go through there. Well, I'm resuming from the first episode where I got two visions done, and out of who knows how many, I have one more to do. I'm not entirely sure what that is. Hopefully, we'll find out soon. But yeah, so let's do it. Yay. Okay, so I think this is we're across the way from over there now. Okay, that's cool. Yes, but what we need to do over here? Another flint. Thank you. I remember something very similar to that on the other side. Oh, so then I am on the other side. Okay. Parkour spot. Oh, this is that same one. It's a similar one, but it's, oh, that's, so that's what it's supposed to look like. Okay, well, chest over here. A flint. Yeah, thank you for that. Like that one too. Hopefully a little more light over this area. Side. Oh, I can't get there over here. Okay, so this is where I just was. I need to figure out how to get back up there. the main part again, okay. Outside of the house dark, not dark in the house dark. Stop doing that. Heart's just pounding. I'm afraid it's gonna pound straight out of his chest. Staircase collapsed. Well, at least decayed. Or next to those arches. In that room, I think. I think it's in that room, at least. Once my check was. I'm back on the ground again. Fantastic. Let me in. Please. Oh no, I'm not supposed to be here. I don't know where I'm supposed to be actually. Okay, so oh that's right, yeah. Yeah, I'm supposed to, I need to go back up here. Was it just over here? Oh, nope. It's up there. I don't remember how I got up there. It's very bad. Oh, what's that? Oh, and how do I get to there? It'd really help me if I get, if I knew how do I get back there. Is something over here? So, I'm going the wrong way. It's in here. I need to be in this room. I need to be up there though. How do I get up there? Now, do I need to go up there? Is that the right side? No, that's the right side. So it's up there. Doesn't necessarily need to go up here, but no. Doesn't need to go up there. Doesn't want me to go on that level. Wants me to be above that level. So, how exactly would I get above that level? I'm gonna try going this way. Going this way, yeah. I saw you, Enderman. Where is this place? Dropper. Where is this? Oh, that's where the library part was. I'm just gonna get back to the library. Maybe that will help me get to where I need to go. But maybe knowing where that is. Maybe it goes up through here. Directly above me. How I get where above where I am. Like, seriously though, it can't be that hard. That goes down. We don't want to go down. I need to go up. Up is key. Up is life. Up is everything except for strife. Haha. Well. This is really not helping. Huh. Yeah, I'm at a total loss of where I need to go. Let's try to check that. It's up here, I'm gonna be. I like, oh, nope. Nope, it's back over there. How do I get over there? Be nice if I can figure that out. I'm just people minded and stupid to do so. I genuinely have no idea how you do it at this point. Because it's quite literally right across from us. Nope. We're not that close. understand. I don't understand how it would be that hard to get to there. Up all the way up there. All the way up there. We need to find a way up there. I'll try. It was kind of doing something similar to this. Yeah, it was, I think it might have been that. Whatever thing. No, why? How did I just get up there? It's across over there. Okay, I think I remember how to get up there now. And find the right staircase. I can't have that short-term memory. In here, I think. Was it? Not? No, it's not over there. Where is textured staircases? Here. Wrong one. Of course it was. Of course it would be. That's why I'm not going to get any damage from where I fall. Okay, now I've made it back up. So, I can't. You gotta be kidding me. Failing noob at this. I hate parkour. I'm not good at parkour at all, but, no, there's no buts, it's just I'm not good at parkour at all. Dab matters. At least I'm getting more familiar with how you do this. Okay, nice and slow this time. I'm painting just by walking around. what commands he used to do this. With creator Fahrenheit. Oh, the door's sealed off. What? Oh, hey, hi. Hi, how are you? Oh. Am I furnishing it now? Here. Probably not a very good sign. I have to go up a great big long thing of stairs, but emeralds. What's up here? Is that the same painting as my study? Oh. Sean, don't do it, Sean. Hi Frank. He found me. Such a pity that you have to wake up now. Oh, you're still looking for a story, right? And as always, you asked for my advice. Even here. Ah, a little bit shivery. Well, my dear brother, the answer is simple. Tell this story. Don't. Sean, no. No, I even. No! Frank, calm down. It's just a dream. Oh, now I have to bring this con. Alright now.
I helped you shape the value and build power.
before. Biggest thanks to him. Crit.Math Chat and Extreme Team. These two great groups helped me work out almost every mechanic you've seen in this map. I'm sorry I can't name you all guys, but thank you very much. Also thanks to Crushed Pixel for his MC Edit Filter Vanilla Camera Studio Mod V3, Unbuilt Thunder 4 for helping me create this, the inside of the mansion. That's cool. Has a cool name too in that. Me, that's cool. Glad I'm in the credits. I think it's just edited, or it's a command that puts you in the credits. For playing the entire map. Yeah, that's cool. And thanks to Arcanix Bochikawauza, I think is how you say it. IJA Minecraft is how you say his name, I think. Matrix Tunnel and Prouds for testing the map. It's cool. Alrighty, I'm going to go into game one. And I'm going to turn this stuff down a little bit. Use that for background music, you guys. That's not so much background, it's still music. I'm gonna use it for background music, so you guys can still hear me talking really well, but you also can still kind of hear that. That's good. So, I really want to build this house in my little Minecraft Let's Play. It looks really cool. So, I'm going to do some F1s, or F2s, take some screenshots. So, this was a really awesome house. Screenshots so I know what all this stuff looks like. I want to go build my house. Because, and Fahrenheit, dude, you did an awesome job with all this stuff. And your friends and I saw it was in the. Halfway done, I think. No, I didn't want to do that. I started clicking like an idiot. Yeah, no, I need to learn not to do that. Thank you. team bit more to do. I'm kind of assuming this is the bedroom area. That's where a bedroom's supposed to be. Oh, no, it's not. That's not. That's just the way, you know, a place you can go just to look out over the area. It's a good place to do that, too. Oh, I have that same painting that Sean was working on up here. I used to have it right there. Anyways, yeah. So, that has been That has been Lucid Nightmare by Fahrenheit. And if you enjoyed the video, please do leave a like. It really does help the channel. Yeah, it tells me I'm doing a good job. Where's Sean go? He has disappeared. He has despawned. Yeah, he despawned. Well, that's sad, but yeah. So it's supposed to be kind of that. Well, okay. Yeah. And if you're on the channel, be sure to subscribe. It does really help. Also, it helps me out. I'm doing a good job with my videos. So, anyways. Yeah. Until next time. See you.